How you doing, Louisville, Kentucky? I wanna be a rock star. Thank you so much for being here tonight. You look beautiful. This is another brand new song for you. This is called Come On Back to Me. Second chances, and a love that never. hide your fears. It can only take you far from me. Oh, when you feel there's nowhere there for you to turn, well, I got all you want and everything you need. Come on back to me. A rowdy crowd here tonight in Louisville, Kentucky. I gotta tell you, I'm always, people ask all the time, do you get nervous when you go out and play? And I normally say, no, not really. But whenever we're shooting DVDs and we're doing video stuff, I get so nervous, because I'm like, if you mess that up, you screwed the whole thing up. So, but coming out here, you guys have made us feel very comfortable. So thank you so much for being here. We're gonna have a good time. We're gonna have a relaxing but exciting time tonight. Amen? Let's see if you know this one. It goes like this. Well, I wanna sing a song for you. One, two, three, four, five, six.
The big G major for the chorus.
Right. Here's my problem with the rhythm. I have no problem with the chords. I want to hit that G on the back half of the of each verse section quicker than what we're going to, because I want to hit it right off.
This is one that's being played across the nation on Christian and mainstream radio, so we're very excited about it. This is called I Believe. Y'all put your hands together. Something that I can believe in, and I share it with the world for everyone to see. I'll take away the darkness, all the pain and sadness. I know it's you that put this light inside of me.
Can recall she has.
shame. Oh, it's a shame that you are throwing your life away. And it's a shame. Oh, it's a shame. I wonder if you're ever gonna change. Sing My Hope Is You. Come on. Show me a way. Guide me in truth. Guide in all my days. Oh yeah. My hope is Thank you.
Can't do anything, Blackbird. Well, who puts you in
leaving and your heart is gone callous. Been a storm and lost your way. Won't you fly to heaven and be safe today? Oh, let me see y'all flying high. Question for y'all tonight. I was wondering by chance, is there anybody here, anybody at all, that wants to meet the band? Yeah. All right. Back on the drums, laying down the funky grooves, the magical and the mysterious, Mr. David Cole. Help us out on the keys tonight, helping us out for the past 5 years or so. The Crawdad Daddy himself from the great state of Louisiana. Let me hear a big, big welcome for Mr. Jeff Barclay. And everybody here knows that you cannot have a rock and roll band without a bass player. You know that, right? When Mark and I started this band, we were searching across the United States, even parts of the world. We were searching not for the best playing bass player. No. We were searching not for the best technically skilled bass player. You know those guys? Not those guys. We don't need that. What Mark and I were looking for Third Day, the missing element, I believe, we were looking for the best looking bass player. And I think we found just the right man on the bass guitar. Give it up for Ty Anderson. Over here on guitar, the guy that helped me out how to figure out how to rock and roll. Rocking my face off for about 14 years now. I call him the professor of musicology, the doctor of rock and roll. Y'all do me a favor, give a big, big welcome for Dr. Mark Lee. Partner in crime tonight, also on guitar. I gotta tell you, whatever people may say about our president, I believe that our president was right. There was indeed some WMDs, because we know we have found one, a WMD himself, the weapon of mass distortion. Give it up for Brad Avery. My name is Mac, and I'll be singing for y'all tonight. I want to know, I know y'all can sing good, but see if you got some rhythm. See if y'all can dance. Do that little funky dance like that. Yeah, side to side. Come on. I said it. Na 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 na
Never looking back.
Thank you guys so much. God bless you. Thank you. Wire is about us, whoever we are, no matter what we're doing. We've got this mentality sometimes that the people who are doing God's work are missionaries and pastors. But we hope to make music that is going to reach outside of those doors of the church and hopefully encourage people to listen to that message. I think we are being asked by God Himself and by the world, where do you stand? And what is it that you believe? God has called every single one of us to do His work. And so it's time for us to go out on that wire, just like a balancing act, a balancing of being in the world but not of the world. And forgetting about the safety and forgetting about that net that's not below us, because we have one who's going to catch us and hopefully the church as well if we fall and if we mess up. Let's start taking some chances and some risks. And so that's what that's what the record is about. Of his splendor in the corner of my eye, most beautiful thing I've ever seen. It was like a flash of lightning reflected off the sky. And I know I'll never be the same. Show me your glory. Send out. Wanna see your face? Show me your glory. Majesty, I can't go on without you, Lord. When I climb down the mountain, bring me back to my love. I won't settle. I'm gonna follow you forever, for all of my days. Won't rest till I see you again. Yeah. Show me your glory. Sit down in presence. Wanna see. Show me your glory. I just be shining.
doesn't take much for my heart to break. You have done it for what seems a millionth time. Never I hear of your saving grace, how you gave your life in exchange for mine. Sometimes I wonder why you even love me, why you ever chose to call me child. Then I remember it's by your sacrifice I can say that I am yours and you are mine. Doesn't take much for me to shed a tear. You have done so many things to make me cry. Never I think, oh, that I've done wrong. Everything that you have done to make me cry. Sometimes I seems a millionth time. Sometimes I wonder why you even love me, and why you ever chose to call me child. Sometimes I wonder why you even love me, and why you ever chose to call me child. And I
can we do one more rock and roll song for y'all tonight? Hey, y'all put your hands together. Show me you got some rhythm. I got a message. I got a song. Can I get a witness? Tell me what's going on. Show the people a better way. Maybe I will tomorrow. I got to show you. Come on now. I got a mission. I got a sign. Is anybody listening? I gotta make sure this time I show the people what's on my mind. Maybe I will tomorrow. Maybe I will tonight. 'Cause I got a feeling. Oh, got a song. Everybody help me sing along. I got a message, I got a song. Everybody help me sing along. I got a message, I got a song. Everybody help me sing along. Come on. You've been great. Thank you so much. Good night.